and I will sell it to a Geo. Here you go, buddy. I don't need it. It's not even worth a million coal. Okay, I will put it in storage. Let's go up here. I wonder. I gotta check something. I never paid attention to this before, but does our gender affect armor as well? Let's see. Alright. Do that. Okay. And congratulations, Kirito. We just had a sex change operation. Nope. We still cannot wear it, even though we are technically female. Okay. Good to know. Curiosity sated. I was curious as to whether or not that would have they had an effect, but apparently it was only meant for female companions. Hi, Leafa. Yeah, we're not going to do that, because having the conversations in your bedroom gives a significant boost to the relationship thing. However, it also leads to a bedroom scene, which, since I'm trying to stick with Asuna, I'm only going to do that conversation with her. I don't know how far you have to go to get that scene, but I would rather not risk it with a character that I'm not interested in. Well, I am, but not in that way. Not in this playthrough. Nothing. I need to dissolve this party. Dissolve! Here we go. And then I can talk to you for the quest. Event. Thing. Yeah, found me. What's going on? Alright, what have you found? Hey, stop tugging at me! What the? Why have you dragged me here? Another one? NPC, huh? Oh, this one's a fake one. I guess that means a quest. Okay, what do you want us to do?
83層に広がる森を訪れてほしい.
Simple enough.
その奥深く、鬱蒼と茂る木々の間に.
Okay. Still pretty simple. And it's got a name. This just got 1,000 times more difficult. Fetch quest, huh? It's about as straightforward as it gets.
Alright,
alright. Gotta head to the 83rd floor anyway, because I'll be taking you. Ferocious monsters, my ass. I doubt we'll get anything challenging until 490 or so. Nothing's a threat to me right now, bro. Except the hollow area. Hollow area is pretty threatening. Don't say things like that, it's embarrassing. Even if it is true. Hey, she ain't too bad yourself, you know. IRL, Sugu is actually like the champion in, like, I don't know if it's world champion or just Japan champion of Kendo. So, pretty damn good! I always thought kendo would be an awesome sport when I was younger, but I never get into it. I live in America, where are you gonna find a kendo studio around here? Or a dojo, whatever. Form party! Let's go! We will head on out. Looking for a sun pendant. Alright, hold on, do I have an event for Liz? I think I do. What's this? Leafa. Fortune teller said the pendant was in that forest on the 83rd floor. We're going together, right? So let's get going. Yeah, we're going. This way. Oh, hello. Time to press R1. That was the wrong button. Time to press X. Nope. Damn.
Ooh.
I had a duel in safe zone. X! No! Wrong one! While I'm at it. X again! Wrong one. Keep it up? Oh, come on! That sounded like a dude, you look high as fuck. Guy who just walked by, he looked like he was high off his ass. Now, hold on. I want to see if this still stays true or not. Supposedly, here we go. Sit down in one of these chairs. It automatically prompts a conversation. A legendary binge? I don't think so. It's a chair. I was told about this, but I wasn't sure if it was true. I can't say anymore. Keep it up! There we go. Holy crap! Internet, you are amazing! That boosted the gauge, like, all the way up. Well, halfway. Okay, wrong button. Anytime she says anything is legendary, gotta hit R, gotta hit X. I'm learning. It was fun chatting. Okay, that's over. Getting more friendly with Leva. Well, okay then. Stand up. I can't stand up. Ah, X, there we go. Okay, let's go. That's over. Anyway, if you take one of the girls there and sit down, it counts as a date. Quotation marks around the date there. And it automatically prompts the conversation, and you have more time, and you get a way larger bonus than what you normally get for succeeding in the conversations. It's a way to boost the affection meter without having to really work for it. Weapon shop. Let's just check. Yeah, you don't have crap. So, I think I sold everything I needed to sell to kite shield. What the hell? Not you, shields. Get that away from me. And then I need to check the item shop because I need items. I'm low on crystals. With a view, I need to take Asana there, not Leafa. Bye. Good on those, right? Yeah, good. Good. Could use more speed potions, been using a lot of those. High SP potion, soothing crystal, recovery crystal. Used a few of those. Brawler. Increases, instantly recovers 100 SP. Oh, I don't need that. Don't need that. Hemostasis crystal, yes, I need those. Antidote. Don't need those. Okay. You don't sell paralysis crystals. You suck. I got paralyzed a lot in my last fight. No. Although I might have some in storage. I get a lot of stuff in storage. I get rewards from quests and it's like, oh, your inventory's full. I just recently started using all those potions and stuff, so. It's a new addition to my arsenal. Just now realized how useful they could be. What a beautiful place. A nice little stream flows through the area. Got a nice mountain, nice cavern, nice ravine. Mountains off in the distance, and a beautiful, beautiful labyrinth right there in the middle. Completely fucking up the view. We're gonna skip that conversation because it never changes. Oh, right, you've got that for a sword. Hold on. Would my old Novell Finblade be any good for you? I think it would! Whole hands, no. Oh, we gotta be in town for that, I forgot. Hold on. Show me. I can't check the weapon parameters from out here, can I? Oh, I can. Yeah, that's nuts. That's no good. We're gonna fix that. We're gonna fix that. Teleport gate, Arxphia, let's go. We're gonna fix that for you real quick. I'm not going to send you out into combat with a crappy sword. What kind of brother would I be? What kind of brother would I be if I let you use a lightsaber? I mean, God. Who does that? Awesome people, that's who. But not me. Alright, Novell Finblade, here you go. What? I guess I shouldn't. I thought the Novell Finblade would be better, but I guess the stat bonuses from the Photon Blade are better. Oh well, I tried. It's hard to keep track of the stat bonuses considering how many menus you have to jump back and forth to get to it. There needs to be a way to make that easier. If you go to your inventory, lot of games have this. You can go to your inventory and you can compare it to, sword by damage. I like that idea. Sword by attack delay. Category damage. Oh, that's awesome. How many things you can sort between. I like that. But, sort by category. Keep them all. Keep all the things of the same type together. But a lot of the games have that where you can go to your inventory, you can compare items to the items of your party that your party has equipped. And I like that. It's a nice feature. It's a nice little feature because right now we have to jump through like two or three screens to get to one little bit, tidbit of information. Whereas if we could do that, it'd be all on, available on one screen. That's that. Name the monster. Scything Scissors. Didn't I kill one of you guys before? Something similar, at least. You better not need a name monster I need for a quest or my thing, because I'm going to be disappointed if you are. Like, right outside the gate? No. Okay. What do I know about this fight, anyway? Bus can be sealed by destroying its legs. Arboreal Fear and Wandering Fungi. Alright, I can do this. Yeah, I'm not going to help you. It takes forever to help you people. I feel like Lost Causes half the time. Ooh, we get to walk down the river. It's more of a river than it is a stream. A shallow river, but a river nonetheless. I think. Could be a stream. Alright, this is the forest for the sun pendant, I bet. You don't realize how deep this forest is until you come down into it. Kind of gloomy, too. You'd be careful not to get lost. Oh, look at that. I wonder what that is. Could that be the sun pendant? Wait, really? I thought it was like just a cutscene telling us to go to a certain area. Holy crap! So this is the sun pendant the fortune teller wanted. What's wrong? Sun pendant. It's not glowing. It wasn't glowing. We need to supercharge it. It is?
Or that
could be an option too. Well, if that's the case, then whoa! What happened? Oh my god, it's sentient. Sure! Why not? If Harry Potter has taught me anything, it's that I should totally listen to a talking necklace. Looks like our quest isn't over yet. Okay, go ahead. It does kind of look like a heart. Or a wing, maybe. It could be a wing as well. The moon pendant. Oh, it's a love story! Hey, if you want us to help you, you'll need to give some more details. Oh, one thing's for sure. Quest got a bit more tricky than we thought. Thought we'd head back into town and talk to that fortune teller once more. Don't you teleport me back. Son of a... good. I'm sorry you had to do go alone, Sugu. Jill asked me to do some shopping for him. So, what did the fortune teller say? Well, yes, I put two and two together and figured that bit out.
かつて名を馳せた若き天才彫金師が自分の思い人のために作ったペンダントでね。二人はそれぞれ太陽と月のペンダントを首にかけて互いの愛を誓い合ったの。そして仲睦まじく暮らしていたんだけど、そんな幸福も長くは続かなくて。Tragic death incoming。禁忌を犯し。
Those gods are assholes. Why did it anger them? Why is it the gods in like mythology? 9 times out of 10, the gods are dicks. They're always like wrath and destruction, fire and brimstone. It's like, come on. Where's the acts of benevolence, the miracles, the healing? Where's that stuff? Oh, Okay, I cannot reach the moon. I'm awesome, but I can't go that good. I'm not that good. On the 85th floor? Well, it's a good thing we're already heading that way. 85th floor, huh? It's further along from where we went last time. Yeah. Suguru seems really fired up about this quest for some reason. Okay. We'll do it.